This is Grand Sable Lake. It won't be blocked by the guardrail. It's pretty breezy today. This is Grand Sable Lake.